I come from the content world. I've only ever had to focus on how to make a good product. So I've always just focused on what the customer wants. I've put the customer first in terms of giving them what they want or what I think they're going to want.